A civil lawsuit has been filed accusing Oscar-winning filmmaker Paul Haggis of rape and has prompted three additional women to come forward with sexual misconduct accusations. The 64-year-old screenwriter is behind the film's Million Dollar Baby and Crash. Haggis has denied the original rape allegation in a counter-complaint to that lawsuit.